Hello everyone, today I will show you how to use Tactile Mobile Pro application for Android and how to fill image with haptic feedback. So you have several choices to load the image, so let's start by the beginning. Load image, then you have the choice between gallery, camera and web. Click gallery, again gallery. Then you can choose a picture from the gallery, and after you have the choice between face detection, pixel detection and share. So let's start by face detection. So as you can see, you can feel the image, the face is detected, and you can feel tactile feedback when you move your finger over the face. So let's try again from the gallery, and then we will choose to fill the pixel. So the image is uploaded, then you can fill all the pixel, all the difference between the pixel. There are difference between texture and tactile feedback. So you have the choice between color threshold to reverse the threshold. For example, you can fill the dark pixel, or you can fill the white pixel, the light pixel, and you can also choose color filter to select a pixel with one color, and then you can choose average image color that make the average all the pixel in the picture. So now let's back to the home. And let's try again to use the camera. You can take a picture or you can use live detection. Live detection is a new feature of Tactile Mobile. So I will show you. So as you can see, the software can detect the face on the fly. And you can touch the face, you can explore the image by touch. And when you click the menu, you can choose pixel detection. So the face detection is open, and after you can choose, you can feel the tactile feedback from the pixel. And of course, you can switch the camera. You have option to disable or enable haptic feedback, sound feedback, visual feedback. So let's try sound feedback. As you can see, more their face and more the effects become stronger. Color threshold, you can choose the threshold of pixel color. You can reverse the threshold, and of course you can use color filter. And you can take pictures also. And after you take the picture, you can choose face detection or pixel detection. And the software will detect one face in image. Okay, thanks for watching.